What's up, everybody? My name's Nicholas, and welcome back to Apex Legends. I'm here with Richard and Steven. What little bit of Steven we do have. Man got like 13 damage on one game. Sad, sad. Watch how pitiful the team performs.
Well, not anymore. It's not down.
I don't know why you have it all the way up.
Oh, dude, you know, master data flash.
We're dying here. Let's go. From up here. Y'all fucked up. She's trying to do this.
Hostile spotted. Cancel that.
Ain't no picking no easy ass place. We dying. We are dying.
Team on our right. Richard landed like right on him.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna go get him. Let's go get him. I got him. There's a bloodhound. Oh, I got shot from behind.
Give.
Yeah.
That is
on.
I switched weapons with the back pedal.
I'm gonna beat his fucking ass. I hit him once.
How much damage did we do? I didn't even notice. You got more than all of us, but I killed that one. I downed the one guy, so I don't know.
I downed two.
Let me see. There's no way to tell, is there? All right, that was Brett, Richard. Steven, it's your turn again.
But sorry. I told you y'all gonna make that mistake for picking me. What did we learn?
Pick Richard more often. Yes. Give it to Steven. No.
Trust me. You up. You. There you go,
yes, finally. Somebody that can lead us to victory. Steven, it's your time to clutch it up again, man.
I'm glad that you have so much faith in your boy, but...
Whatever Steven says, just agree with it.
A nigga would hate to disappoint.
Oh, yeah. We got a long way to go, don't we?
We're not even gonna fucking make it.
Okay. Who says that?
We can make it to the beginning, to like the, you know, cutting off.
There's a team right above us. Oh, that's Richard.
Yep, that's me. I'm coming for y'all's ass.
Not the ass.
No! I tried.
Yeah, I did too.
He's coming for bunions.
Nice, I'm so glad I'm retarded.
Oh, that's right.
Oh. There's a long dick over here.
I want that.
Not a long dick. Of course you want that.
Oh, my fault. My bad. I need the long dick. Excuse me. I have two children. I need the long dick. I have two kids. I need the long dick. Don't mind me.
Since you're getting that, here's that.
Oh, bet. Oh, shit, look.
You're welcome, Big Daddy.
Looks like they've sponsored an orgy for us. There's a goddamn one of these here.
Oh! Thanks. Appreciate it.
Back over yonder way.
Hey, hold on. Let me use your abilities. I got a hemlock. I'm happy.
How come you always find the hemlocks and I either always walk over them? Like, I counted three that I walked over, like, the last video that I edited. I'm like, how I just walk over like that? Fucked up.
God damn it.
I'm also mad Steven. Richard just grabs everything.
Yeah, I was over here first. I just need
another
longbow?
Yeah, I took all the ammo for it, but yeah, you're more than welcome.
No, I have a hemlock.
Are your shots?
I don't though toward the entrance. That's one thing that sucks about this place. Y'all have to get trapped here so goddamn.
Wow, there's an exit right there. Let's explore this way.
Need a secondary, guys. Just follow me. And then I'm good. Yeah. Maybe an SMG or something. That's not an R99 because I fucking hate that gun.
Appreciate me. The R99.
Steven, your butthole.
Oh, you know what? I'll take a Sentinel. Fuck it.
Nah, you found a Sentinel? That's butt. I wanted a Sentinel.
Do you want the Sentinel?
I mean, nah. You have it. You found it. Fair and square.
Sure, I'm willing to give it to you.
Make it sound savage as shit. Yeah.
I don't mind the longbow. I don't.
I like the Sentinel better.
Sad. Yes, sad. Savage. I'm crafting.
Bring it to me. I'm over here crafting stuff.
Oh, you fucker.
Suck my ass, Stevie. There you go.
Look at heavy hammer. Nowhere to be found. You can't have it.
I don't need that. I have a
switch with my hammer. There we go. Because I have a 2x4 on my
I wish I had a better freaking mag. It is what it is, though.
It is what it is.
I know that's right.
Yeah, bro. Like, ho. And ho.
Do you remember?
I nigga did this.
Incoming care package. I love
nigga, it sounded like it hurt. Whatever you do, don't do it again. I don't like to hear you such a thing.
Y'all find any heavy? Can y'all let me know? Oh, I'll take the flatline. Because that means I won't have to.
Got a fucking flatline for you.
That means I won't be able to. Oh, I got one.
I'm a fucking mother. Hey, Ma.
I just need.
If anybody has like a. Not a scope, but a. What do you call it? Damn. Stock.
Oh, I have one. Oh, hey, a drop thing. Let's go
here. I got it.
Care package. Just drop right there. The man's cheating.
I'm stuck.
Fast fuck, boy. Fast fuck. Nope. Nope.
Nope. Nope. Whatever Ridge said yes to.
Well, at least we now have the direction.
I see him. I can't hit him, nope.
I see them. I'm hiding.
Hit him for 63.
Yeah, I saw that.
I got a rib on.
He ran away anyway. He don't want the smoke. If I would have charged that, it would have been over with.
How am I not hitting you?
I don't even see him.
See me up underneath there. The Naruto?
Loba's moving.
None of those sites are dirty. Only the ones in the floor.
How the fuck?
Dude, they have a team full of snipers. I can't do nothing.
Recharging my shields. Loba's moving up, by the way.
I see. There's two people over in this house. Oh, I got shot. Somewhere over in this direction. Oh, well. How's everybody seeing these people?
I have eyes of a hawk. Steven is going around to flank him.
Yeah, you're gonna get wiped the fuck out too. Hit him for 70.
They just moved up.
Yeah, dude, they hit a rift. Hit him for
63.
Damn, I just hit him like three fucking times. We don't need to be able to chase because they got the high ground.
Yeah, we need to.
Yeah, we're not chasing that fight. Plus, they're out of circle.
They're still up there. They keep peeking.
I don't have enough sniper ammo. To.
I have a lot.
How many do you have? I got 6 bullets left.
I have 54. And then four in the chamber.
Dude, we need to fight. We need to move in. Target spotted. Because at a distance like that, I ain't used to.
If y'all want to, the best exit strategy is that little bunker thing that's like right over here.
Yeah.
Or we can fall.
That leads out of the circle. They're not.
That's true. They got to come towards us, so they have to come down.
But they're most likely going to push around because, if I'm correct, they can.
There's
they're trying to flank us.
Well, let's go guard. Ooh, I got hit.
Where'd you get shot from? Oh, yeah? Hey, that's her. They flew around. Oh, shit.
What?
What do I do?
Oh my god, dude, I don't have the sniper ammo.
We're gonna have to just book it, huh? Oh wow, he fucking knocked me. One shot. I'm behind a storage crate if you wanna come get me. Nobody can shoot you over here. Just stay on the right side. Yeah. We're gonna have to run for it, Rich. What do you think?
What I thought was
I got shot on my way down.
I thought that they split up and were flanking us. They were flanking us.
Yep, right here. Steven, you were supposed to lead us to victory.
Led us to butt rape. I'm sorry.
Steven, your damage!
14? All those people, 14. Oh my god. Steven, thank you everybody so much for watching. Sorry, my whole team let us down. Sad, sad, sad. It's okay though. Leave a like if you want to see another video of this. Comment down below what you would like to see next time. And always subscribe and turn the post notifications on, man. That way you don't miss a video. See you in the next one. Bye-bye. Who is sleeping like that, Richard?
Look, man, thirsty. I'm really mad that I got killed by that fucking Loba. I have to regain my honor back. So on recording, I'm going to kill myself. Nick, I need you to drive over to my place and turn off the recording.
That's a long drive. I think we'll just let it rip until morning. I'll post a video for you.
Right, as long as you do that. And then you're going to
rip it out. I'm not going to lie. So, I'm halfway through this fifth. And I'm not drunk, but I'm hot.
I thought you were saying, but I'm high.
That's a whole different experience.
Which one, high or high?
Either one. Whichever one.
Oh, man.
Not even mad. Alright, Rich, you're the only one that hasn't been Jumpmaster. It's your turn to be Jumpmaster.
Hey, suck my whole left penis.
The whole left one? What about the right one?
No.
No.
Excelente.
You're so fucking loud.
You know what's funny? The mic's like nowhere near my face.
I know.
I can turn myself down if you want.
That just tells me how loud you are to your neighbors.
Excelente.
Alright. Let Rich be the jump master.
I'm actually talking normally. I just have my the volume to the mic all the way up.